something to say, there's something to say. Alright. Come on. Fill me in. Fill me in.
Let's talk about it.
I was checking this guy next door when her parents went out. Your phone say, hey, boy. Come on, ride around. So I knock at the door. He was standing with a bottle of red wine, ready to pour. Just in a long black satin, laced to the floor. So I went in and we sat down, started kissing, caressing. Told me about jacuzzi, sounded interesting. So we jumped right in. All calls diverted to answer phone. She'd ask me to come out, I'd say, hey girl, come right around. So she knocked at the door, I was standing with the keys in my hand to the 4x4. Jumped in my ride, checking and nobody saw. The club we went in, we got down, bound to the rhythm. So it was early morning, thought we better be leaving. So I gave you my jacket for you to hold. Told you to wear it cause you felt cold. I mean, break the rules, I weren't trying to play mom and dad for fools. We were just doing things young people little not do. Parents trying to find out what we were up to. Saying, why can't you keep your promises no more? Saying you'll be home by 12, controlling in at 4. Out with the girls, we're leaving with the boy next door. Can you feel me? Two shadows moving in your bedroom light. Now you're dressed in black. When I left, you were dressed in white. Can you feel me?
Can you feel me?
Calls I've ready to answer.